Hey guys, this is Judy from Judinka Nail Art. Welcome back to my channel. And today I have the April Polish pickup haul video for you. As you know, I recently discovered Polish pickup, which is an online indie store that opens every month during the first weekend of each month. And this time I have some nail polishes and hand care that I ordered during April Polish pickup. The theme was Across the Universe, and I have to say that I did some damage, so I will be showing you in today's video just swatches on the nail wheel. I literally received these 2 days ago when I'm filming, and Polish pickup for May starts May 4th through May 7th. So I just want to make sure that I have this video up for you before the store opens tomorrow, and that way you can kind of see what you can expect as far as nail polishes go. If you want to know more about Polish pickup, make sure that you watch my previous videos where I explain you a little bit more in detail what Polish pickup actually is. But very briefly, as I mentioned, it's an indie store where you can purchase limited edition nail polishes, nail care, hand care, jewelry, stamping polishes, stamping plates. So it's a real mix of different indie brands coming together. And the theme in April was Across the Universe. In May it's 1990s. So as you will see, in April I did a real damage to my wallet because I personally ordered 19 nail polishes and 2 hand care items, and I also have 1 nail polish that was sent to me for review, so I will show you that one first, and then I will show you swatches of these polishes on a nail wheel. This time I decided to put them in an order as I was pulling them out from the envelope, so there is no particular order to this. But I do hope that you will enjoy this video. If you do, then don't forget to thumbs it up for me. And also please subscribe to my channel if you are new here and you like what you see here. Alright guys, so I will jump into the swatches now and then I will be back. Alright guys, so what are your thoughts on the damage I did during April Polish pickup? I do have to say that I am really happy with every single Polish I received with my order. Even though I did order 19 of them, they all are a little different, even though there is kind of like a certain color scheme, as you could tell, but these Polishes were really something that I really really wanted in my collection, and that's why I decided to pick them up. I also like how Lily Ann's Garden decided to change their packaging, so now they are coming in this little tub instead of the squeezy tube, where I found it was very hard to get her hand lotion out, but this is perfect. It actually comes with a little spatula, but I know that I'm not going to use it, so that's why I did not show it in here. I would highly recommend you to check out May Polish pickup. I do have to say though that there are not that many Polishes this month or this upcoming month that really speak to me. So far I only have 6 nail polishes in my wish list, so that's not too bad. I think I may be able to narrow it to maybe 10, we shall see. But if you're interested, Polish pickup in May starts May 4th through May 7th. Some of these polishes do have caps on them, some of them have unlimited numbers. So if you want to make sure that you get everything that you have on your wish list, then I would say try to visit the store as soon as it opens. Let me know in the comment section below which one was your favorite Polish out of these 19, actually 20, because one was sent to me from Bonnie for review. So thank you again, Bonnie, for sending that one to me. And I'm very very happy with everything. The hand cream smells divine. I did not open the cuticle barrier yet because I don't want to open the product. I don't know when I'm going to use that one, but the hand cream is probably going to be the next that I'm going to try after I finish what I'm using right now. So yeah, that's it from me guys. So thank you so much for being here today. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you have any questions, comments, you know where to leave them. I will also leave the link to Polish pickup in my description box. Oh, and before I forget, they have a $3 flat rate shipping US, and they also ship internationally. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be back for you with some more soon. So thank you. Bye bye.